Have you ever wondered how much energy it takes to power all the cities on Earth? Or where that energy comes from? Clean energy lets us do amazing things without harming the environment. Wind power provides electricity to our schools, our hospitals, and our homes. Solar power uses heat from the sun to power satellites. But with more and more people living here all the time, demand for energy has never been higher. New York is one of the most populated cities on Earth. It's a rich city in a rich country, so everyone has the power they need. But how they get that energy is changing. Today, over 25% of New York's energy comes from environmentally friendly sources: wind power, solar power, even hydropower. Clean energy sources are great because they don't harm the environment. But for hundreds of years, we've dug out fossil fuels like coal and oil from the Earth's surface to power our planet. They're expensive, so not everyone can afford them. And when they are burned, they give off harmful gases that make the air dangerous to breathe and make our planet get hotter and hotter. But good people everywhere are making clean energy sources available to everyone. More and more, people are conserving energy at home by using energy-saving light bulbs. Inventors are designing smart buildings that manage themselves, turning on heating when it gets cold and shutting the blinds when it gets warm. And people, like DeAndrea Salvador, are teaching people who can't afford to pay for energy how to live comfortably without breaking the bank. How we power our world is changing, and because of that, all of our futures are bright.